sequel to launch Twiist aid system in July. At the 2025 American Diabetes Association conference, Sequel MedTech announced that the new Twiist automated insulin delivery system will be available in the US starting July 7th. Twiist utilizes the Tidepool Loop algorithm embedded in a circular tubular pump. The system is controlled via iPhone or Apple Watch and includes a manual bolus button on the pump. Roughly 4,000 people on a waiting list will be prioritized during a regional rollout, with nationwide availability expected by the end of the year. The company stated that the price is capped at $50 per month with insurance coverage. The first month of supplies, including the pump and infusion sets, is free. Users will need a compatible continuous glucose monitor, such as the Abbott FreeStyle Libre 3 Plus or Eversense 365. Twiist employs a novel method to measure insulin using sound waves, an approach that may enable more accurate dosing and faster occlusion detection. The system is FDA cleared for use by people with type 1 diabetes aged 6 and above. To learn more about this and other diabetes news, events, and alerts, visit diatribe.org and subscribe to our newsletter.